list because I'm tired, and it is the game I like to play when I am really tired. Of course, this is your pally, beloved Sparrow. It's good to be back. Might notice a few changes with the layout. Hopefully, they're for the better. Making sure I'm actually streaming. So it looks like I am. So that's good. Although the Twitch app is being silly. The captions are coming out surprisingly well. So I'm quite happy about that. Gonna test and test and see the chat. That coming up? Is it? I can't tell. Should be coming up. And I don't see why it is not. Oh, there it is. It does come up. Cool. Probably should make it a bit. But for right now, let's go into Adventure Capitalist. Looks like I earned 66.274 trillion on Earth while I was gone. Isn't that cool? If only it was real. 66 trillion. Let's check out our event that we were doing last night. 92 million on Gates of Heck. Got suppose we can get the manager for that. Yep, and yep, and yep. I just want to be ready. Did I get the manager for that one? I did. Get a new goal? We did. Only need one creepy doll. There's no music going. Let's fix that. Spotify. Because it's Halloween, or close to Halloween, it's not Spotify, it's Spookify. Ha ha ha. Because I don't know why. I don't want to download it. I want to use the web thing. All right. A web player. There we go. Actually quite happy with this music. We will 345,000 skulls. We will come back to that. How do I go back to the regular? Ah, here we go. Launching. Got a good amount of money right now. Let's buy some more movie studios. Now we're at 25 movie studios. Or excuse me, 25 oil companies. Let's get more of these too. Nice. And all my investments, now are double the speed. Let's see if I can afford 50 of these. Yep, I can. Ooh, I got 10 megabucks. It's like I'm playing the lottery. We got 250 billion. Oh, yeah, we got that. Gonna hold off on that stuff. What do we have for investors? 38. We're gonna hold off. I was reading some strats last night, and I guess it's good to hold off until you have a lot of angels. Me, I'm just enjoying the vibes.
I had plans. Did I lose?
not a whole lot going on right now. Just sit back and watch the numbers flow. Let's get more movie studios. Too big to fail. All right. I need to make the text bigger. Industrial Parasite, hello. We did have him anyway. I'm just still here. I like playing this more than I thought. Almost had the 100 trillion for that. Let's go back to the event here. Prophets of ice screams. I think I got the goal of the creepy dollies. Yes. Hoping I can get me that money. I don't even have snackle lanterns yet. Send back to Earth. Sweet. Got the good many coming in. I don't want the easy upgrade. It ain't worth it. Seems really, really hard to get that. Oh, well, shit. Okay. I mean, that's 61 trillion. Yeah, let's keep working on that one. Yeah, it's nice and chill right now. Gotta be a little quiet. But we're getting in the trillions now. Almost have enough for the Drac plaque. Not quite sure what it's for. And back to us.
Whether you're looking for an engagement ring, a gift, or something for yourself, visit Shane Company. We have new ways to shop to make it even easier for you. Come in anytime or book an in-store or virtual appointment with a jewelry consultant. They'll listen and offer personalized recommendations. Online, you can choose either free two-day shipping or no-contact curbside pickup. Now you have a friend in the jewelry business, Shane Company and ShaneCo.com.
Hi, I'm Michelle Obama. The people who know me know that I love to immerse myself in good conversation, to really go deep. And this summer, I decided to press record. The result is called the Michelle Obama Podcast. I just hope it's as fun and meaningful for you as it is for me. The Michelle Obama Podcast is a Spotify original podcast, and you can listen to the series for free right here on Spotify.
Presented by Tide.
Are you prepared for a power outage? If strong winds, hot weather, and low humidity create a high fire risk, PG&E may need to turn off electricity for public safety. We are working to make power shutoffs shorter and more targeted. We ask our customers to prepare by making an emergency plan, building an emergency supply kit, and checking that any
backup sources are safe to operate. Guess that's really all I want to do on this for
now. For safety outage alerts, update your contact information at pge.com/mywildfirealerts.
Yeah, there it goes. I'm gonna switch over to Final Fantasy. See you in a minute. See you in a minute.